Well, we're going to try to see. Yeah. We're trying to see people's response to this thing. Let me get used to it first. Real screen. It's a Fump. It's a Fump. Arkimoto. It's a future.
First of all, my first impression is we are not giving anything up on speed.
Very impressive. I think we should go down to the beach. Electric power. Woo-hoo! I have to say, I'm pretty impressed. I'm much more impressed than I thought I would be. It's fast. It handles well. It's fun to drive. They're small enough that they're, you know, convenient to have, but big enough that it's a real vehicle. And I think that's the thing. If I'm an Uber Eats driver or a delivery business, you know, this is a great vehicle. The fact that it's electric is amazing. I think it's just another tool in the electric choices that will, you know, exist for people in the types of vehicles that they're looking for. Yeah, I think the only negative I see is just it's very analog in here, and I think that's to keep costs relatively reasonable. I see this as a really rentable vehicle in a lot of resort community. I mean, this thing should be all over Hawaii. They're totally open. That's the coolest part. So this is perfect for me.